Hello, to whom this may concern, guess what night it is tonight? And by tonight, I mean this morning. It is 1:30 a.m. And it's a 1:30 a.m. We decide it was a smart idea to do some Umurangi generation. Suddenly, Cyberpunk Shutterbug. That would be a good name for a genre. I want to coin that. Copyright? I came up with that one. No one's allowed to steal it. Anyway, looking at that poster doesn't tell you jack shit about what that is. In fact, it's a little bit. I'm not sure if it's an official poster. I might have grabbed someone's fan art or something. Anyway, let me show you what this is. Well, not show you, tell you. Description. Umurangi Generation is a first-person photography game set in a retro-futurist city. So that's interesting. I'm from that title, that description alone, I was thinking cyberpunk urban photography simulator. I guess running around a future city taking photos of stuff. Suppose you're probably going to have objectives. I mean, there's going to be a video game in there somewhere. Excuse me while I hit the princess juice hard. Because it's late and we need energy. We need to pop. We need to be popping. Check this out. Umurangi Generation, first person photography game set in the retro future. Set in Tauranga, Ontario. I don't know where that is, but I'm assuming Asian. Off the back of an impending crisis, major cities are walled off within the United Nations deploying. Wait. With the United Nations deploying the military and towering mecha to defend against an alien invasion. So there's Gundams. There's Evangelions and Gundams. From fighter jets beaming overhead, the sound of constant gunfire and wounded soldiers, to the advertising boards in-game, everything you see provides more context to the daily lives of those in Tauranga. This is a bit full-on for what it claims to be. Despite all that, life goes on. People go to work, partly to escape reality, complain about the government and inequalities between the rich, poor, and the rich. As a courier for the Tauranga Express, you get to travel around Tauranga taking pictures and documenting the world and its reality through the lens of the camera. Unlock a variety of lenses and equipment. So it ends up with the video game pitch after this like depressing dystopian militaristic view of the future. Sounds depressing, but then look, video game. Ah, that's good. Hey, Genie. Oh yeah, I did an extra 2 hours just recently before starting the proper stream. It was kind of funny because that last 2 hours was sort of like the game was sort of already done. I just had to kind of sit and wait for the resources to pile into the whale charming tower. Which it required hundreds of each thing. And I had already set up most of the supply routes, so I was kind of just sitting there eating a burrito, watching the numbers roll in. So what's the ending? Oh, once the whale charm is complete, we get a signal from deep space showing the biggest whale we've ever seen, statistically, on its way towards the solar system. Obviously the mother whale of all the littler ones we've been seeing. It shows up. And unlike the others, which are big enough to take a bite out of the side of your planet, the one that turns up is big enough to swallow the entire thing if it wanted. It was very, very big. But the whale charmer worked, and it saw us as friendly. And then I got a final ending screen, which was basically a single big piece of art with scrolling text that said we allied with the space whales. And they allowed us to build our cities on their backs, at which point we traveled through the galaxy to greener pastures on the backs of giant whales. And the giant picture of art that it showed was a painting of like three enormous space whales with like glowing cyberpunk cities on their backs, like just floating through space. So that was cute. It would have been nice if it would be nice if that was depicted in something more than just sort of a single drawing and some text, but Intriguing in that they could technically make a sequel where you build cities on the backs of whales. There's already a game like that on Steam, set in this prehistoric looking world where you build your cities on the back of these giant dinosaur-like creatures with flat backs, bipedal, no, quadrupedal, four legs. And they basically like walk slowly through deserts like brontosauruses while you build cities and stuff on their backs. It's interesting looking. I've seen a YouTube Let's Play of it just to see how it worked. It was cool. D&D was cancelled, so you went back to RE4. Damn, there's so much post-game content to RE4. All the unlockables and the ranking shit. The grading. I'm not sure if I would be bothered if I played it. I think if I played RE4, I would bust out the campaign on the hardest difficulty one time through, and then I'd probably check out. I like games like the RE series too much from an immersion point of view to drag it out for myself by going for all the bits and bobs. It's fun to play once or twice, yeah. See, I can see the second time through with things like unlimited ammo or unlimited rocket launchers or one-shot kill Magnum kind of shit. It would be kind of entertaining, but like I'm way too in it for like the cinematic immersion story shit of games like that, that repeating it over and over again to get S ranks and chapters kind of brings it down a bit for me. There's too many games I've played recently that have been dragged down by me trying to get all the things and the game outstaying its welcome on stream. I feel like Unsold dragged on a bit. It was worth going for the achievements. They were satisfying in challenge-wise, but I do feel like stream-wise that dragged on a bit. And the game I just played before we leave, I feel like once the micromanagement got too cumbersome and difficult to wrap my head around enough things at once to keep track of what I was trying to do, I feel like then it hit that point where it was starting to drag a bit. I don't hold it against the game though. The progression of that game made sense. And it never reached a truly like conflict-based challenging level because there are no real enemies. The whales are a problem, but like anxiety is still kept to a minimum. I need to play a chill game soon. Oh, I'm about to do that right now, actually. Thanks for reminding me. Just enjoy my coffee. What the fuck is an umurangi? Oh, they tell you here. What is an umurangi? Umurangi is the Te Rio word for red sky. Well, what the fuck is a Te Rio? Is that a language? Te Rio.
Tereo.
Wait, what does it sound like?
Tereo.
Tereo, Polynesian language of the Maori. Oh, this isn't an Asian game. This is a Maori game. This game's from New Zealand.
Tereo.
Tereo. So Maori is the culture, Tereo is the language. Oh wait, I should have known from the city. Set in Tauranga, or that sounds like a Maori island town. Let's have a look. Tauranga, harbourside city in New Zealand. Yeah. It's New Zealand-based cyberpunk, based around Maori culture. That is unique. I was not expecting that. Holy shit. Original. I don't think I've played a single game that was ever focused on Maori folklore, culture, storytelling, anything. Or even about, their characters as like leads. Pretty sure there's been Maori or two in as a background side characters in some games I've played, but not as a main character. Anyway, it's probably not that big a deal. It looks very indie, regardless. Let's go. Origami Digital? It sounds like an Asian company. Oh, I hate it when I have to do this. Come on, log me in. Just a moment. Let me sign away your soul. Accept the fine print. Gonna have to see what you got where the platinum isn't too hard or involved. How about Paparazzi? That game where you photograph dogs. That was pretty chill. I had fun playing that. And I 1000 G'd it in a couple of hours. Oh, there we go. Front and center, Maori language. The first block on the screen. Cool. I hate dogs. Oh, shit. That is a controversial thing to say on the internet. You're about to get canceled for that one. I mean, I'm a cat person, but I would never say I hate dogs. I like dogs. I like all animals. Being a cat person just means I most relate to the personality and the vibe of cats. Dogs are a little too up in your face, a little too eager, a little too slobbery. But they're adorable, and I'll never hold that against them. English. Please. Let's put that up a little bit. This is very chill. Ooh. Here comes the vibe. It's only from 2020. You know what this sounds like? Hold up. Okay, wait. Whoa. Umuragi. Cool. Created by Veselikov. Sounds Russian. Hang on, Veselikov. Can I shut you up for a second? Where's audio? Master. Hang on. This beat, I just heard this recently in a TikTok I made. Dogs imprint onto one person and fuck the rest. At least the cats are like, fuck everybody. Dogs do fuck a lot. Sadness Part 1 by Enigma. Remember this? Too loud. Hang on. Sorry, that was really loud. Ah. This is lovemaking music. You've never heard Enigma? Wait, let me go to the part where you might have heard. This is where most people recognize the song. Little background jingle. You've never heard this song? This is the kind of song that, like, in the 80s and 90s, like, every second love scene in an action thriller would be like two Hollywood stars fucking to this. Wait for the vocals to come in. Iconic. Here. Ah. That vocal is sexy as hell. This is the song I used in that Pingu TikTok that I made the other night, like a week ago. The really sus TikTok that I made. I got some messages on Instagram about that. Mostly from males on my friends list going, "What the fuck, bro?" And I'm like, "I don't know. You watch my content at your own risk, motherfucker." Get the audio back. Oh, the song has completely changed since we've been gone. Now it's a breakbeat. Why is it so quiet? Photo mode default, minimalist UI, nah. Field of view, sensitivity, graphics, very low. I beg your pardon. Ultra. Hit me with that ultra. Sensitivity? What, do you mean like the mouse sensitivity, or do you mean just in general? Like, how sensitive I am? Colorblind mode, that's cool. Okay. Gallery folder. I can't believe the graphics were set to low as default. That's disgusting. Inventory? This music's kind of giving me anxiety a little bit. Way too much breakbeat. Tutorial? Why not? I have no idea what I'm doing or what this is. There's a penguin. And I'm wearing a mask, so this is post-COVID. Kia ora.
Welcome to Yumuragi Generation. This is my penguin. All he does is stare at me like he wants to kill me. I think one day he might. Today I'll be teaching you the basics of photography. In terms of the video game anyway, this is not a tutorial on how to be a photographer in real life. Have you played first-person shooters before?
I love the graphics on the whiteboard.
Of course. The controls are basically the same thing. Just point and shoot.
Here they are. Here are all the controls. Please memorize this immediately. You have 5 seconds. Holy shit. Change lens is... mouse wheel? Oh, that's cool. Crouch is control. Jump is space. Interact is E. Flashbox is F. I don't know what a flashbox is. Do they just mean a camera flash? Autofocus Q. Probably been using that a lot. Fire select. Can I switch to fully auto? While in camera mode. Oh, after I press right click. Adjust zoom, mouse wheel, adjust focus, shift and mouse wheel. Oh, now it's too loud. God, this game is random. Better. I can lean with Q and E like a shooter. That's cool. Take photo. Slow down, speed up. Alt. Slow motion, I guess. Is this a game you are graded? Oh, in this game you are graded on 3 things for your photos. The rainbow. Is the photo LGBTQ friendly? If so, you get an A+. If not, well, you get subscribed to Fox News, and that's all you're allowed to watch for the next year. You're not going to be judged for what is or isn't a good photo in this game. Because that's subjective, you fuck. We are all artists here, and artists oh, I just said that. Wow. I called it. To make things fun, you'll be graded on the 3 C's. Color, content, and composition. What does that mean? I guess framing? How many things are in the frame and the amount of color? That's interesting. So I guess just fill the frame with lots of interesting shit is all I'm being judged on. Hmm.
The first C is color. Color is judged on how much of it is in your shot.
So monochrome is not worth lots of points?
If something is not very colorful, that is okay. That shot is moody.
Oh, okay, so it's not good or bad. It just alternates what it's ranked as.
The second C is content. It's judged on what you have at your shot. If you have a bunch of boring stuff in it, like Tucker Carlson,
that's good. Wait. No, it's not. Boring stuff is not good.
If you have exciting things which do not show up much, that's even better.
So there's no real way to fail, honestly.
There's only one thing you should never take photos of. That is this plastic bag. It's shitty. I hate it.
Blue bottle. Oh, blue bottles. Yeah, they can kill you.
They're known as a Portuguese man of war. They killed my mother. I have it out for these fuckers. I don't want to see them in your photo album, not even once. Or you're fired.
Anything new in the Tucker Carlson saga? Not really, just He hasn't really reappeared in any kind of major way yet. It's mostly just people on YouTube and Twitter arguing over whether it's good or bad that he's gone. And some people saying good riddance, other people saying just wait till he rises from the ashes on an even better platform. Oh, and some of the Tucker Carlson dick suckers, they've been roasting Fox News for like, look how much of the ratings you've lost since you've deleted, you got rid of Tucker. Like, go rogue, go broke at Fox News, basically, which is hilarious to me. You will find out why when you play the game, but for the moment, try not to take a photo with them in it. Okay, that's actually a real thing. I thought he was joking. The last C is composition. This is a photo I took after I fell over. I thought, golly, that skyline looks amazing with those buildings doing that perspective shift thing. I'm gonna take a photo of this. And then I got run over by a car. I spent 2 weeks in hospital mending my leg. I didn't get any good photos in the hospital because that place is drab as far. Oh, what lens you use, how many people in the shot, etc. So there's a lot of things. What about the fourth C? Cats. Do I get bonus points if I get cats in the photo? Photo bounties. Complete all photo bounties before delivering the parcel. Delivering the parcel will move you to the next area. Photo bounty means taking a single photo with certain things in it. Like times three bird. I can think that's self-explanatory. More than three seagulls, etc. This can also mean taking a photo with a certain lens or from a certain distance away. If you see this symbol, it means you have to take the photo up close. What is that, a magnifying glass? Or a top-down view of a turret? Almost standing on top, got it. Shot types. Close by, nearby, far away, standard. Telephoto, wide angle, fisheye. I'm not gonna remember all this. If there is no symbol next to the bounty, then take the photo however you want. Got that? Now click the button on my penguin. As he bobs sinisterly behind the text box. Good luck. Easy as cuz. Oh, I'm supposed to be doing this in a Maori accent, aren't I? I completely forgot about that. Oh, bonus objectives net you secret gear that will let you unlock your creative potential. Dope. Unlockables. Find all the film canisters, recreate a postcard, take a photo of your friends, earn a certain amount of money, and deliver the parcel on time. Oh, that's a lot to do. Parira. Okay, that must be Maori for something fun. That means I'll see you next. Okay, bye. Cool, man. Ah. Level select, let's go. Do I get to choose or is it just one? Oh my god. Mahahu view. Mahu, I don't know, I'm bad at saying Maori words. I always butcher them, I feel bad. Oh, look at my camera! Whoa, dude. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. Hang on. Options. Sensitivity high, maybe? Oh, that's a bit better. That's more like a first-person shooter. This is a very retro camera. I can see the chips, like, sticking out the back. A penguin! And a boy. How do I... autofocus? No, that's tilt. What was autofocus again? I have completely forgotten. Wait. Flash box? My god! Oh, there it is. Manually focusing this myself? God damn it. Give me this penguin. Wait, put some- Whoa! I don't know what that was. That was scary. There it is. Exposure? Take a photo of your penguin friend. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. I guess that was a... that was an objective. Yeah, there we go. I got $3.40 for a picture of a penguin. You have to charge your phone? No worries, I'll catch you later. There's a bird. Oh, there's actually stuff out here. Hang on. They definitely said that I could autofocus. Q. Well, it doesn't work. Oh, wait, let me move my glass. There. And I'll move the text box down the bottom for chat. Let me just change the code for the chat box real quick. So it orients correctly. Disable CSS. Save settings. Boom. Alright. Oh, I've only got 23, a film canister of 24 shots. 23 left because I took a photo of that penguin. Hi, I'm back again. OBS crashed. That's all that was. I only got into like the game for 30 to 40 minutes and it already crashed. I did a quick update on the laptop though, so hopefully that makes a difference. Give the video card some juice, some driver juice. Okay. Oh, you can't hear this. Hold up. come on. Ah, oh, changed. That song in particular, the one that just ended, is so very Jet Set Radio. I love it. Okay. So that died before I can get to... Basically, before it crashed, I ran around. It's a very small level. I ran around in a circle, took a photo of a bunch of stuff, and then it ended. I went back to the options menu. At random. Okay. What's up, dude? I think I was out here when it crashed. Hey, OBS, you like that? You're gonna crash, are you? Okay. Damn, look at that. So in this sci-fi future, New Zealand is walled off by the UN. Thanks to some crisis or whatever. Okay, man. Cool origin stories. But why are a bunch of urban punks taking up photography in the middle of a war? Huh? Oh, shit! Did I get him? Get shot of the jets flying overhead. Well, that was cool. Not a great shot, though. Moody, action, standard landscape. Well, I got two. I wasn't ready for them jets. Hey! A falcon. Don't you fly away. Moody minimalist standard landscape. There's like a... There's an achievement for getting three different breeds of bird in one shot, but I don't think I have the lens for that. Not on this baby, anyway. Oh. Hello. Film reel. I'm gonna need that. There's another one. Two of nine found. Two markers, a Union Jack, the word mix, disposable camera, seven birds. Go away, Microsoft. The mountain, Mahau. Two boom boxes. I just saw a mountain. Hang on. That mountain. That's it. Moody minimalist landscape. Only got me $2 though. Who's paying me for all this shit? Who's paying me for these shitty photos? Two seagulls. That was lame. Well, there's a disposable camera. Oh, two markers. And a disposable, okay. I didn't realize when they said markers, that's what they meant. Like marker pens. I thought maybe like little flags or something. I didn't know what I was thinking. Hi guys. I can change your pose. Yeah, dance. You as well. Dance for me. Dance for me. Dance for me. Or do that, whatever. I'm gonna get the two of you. Nice one. A Union Jack? Bro, I was taking a photo of chicks. What do you mean a Union? Oh! She has a Union Jack on her jacket. I wasn't even going for it. I was just taking a photo of the girls. Hey, Pangy. What about you? Change your pose. What kind of fucking pose is that? Okay, that's kind of cool. I'm gonna get that. I was gonna talk shit, but I changed my mind. Moody minimalist standard portrait. Can we do better? Yes, breakdance. Love it. Show me love. The two-step. Come back into it. Six-step. That was terrible. I want to get the spin. Or the handstand's good too. Okay, whatever. While you break dance, I'm gonna take a photo of your skateboard. I get almost just under $3 for every shot. Hey, you can stop now. Quit it. No, quit it. Yeah, sit down. So you just point at the ground and say, sit. Sit. Can I get a picture of all of you? Kinda just. Pretty detailed standard trio. What about with the penguin? Crouch into it. Group shot. Oh, yeah, that was the, that was one of the achievements, right? Photo of your friends, that's the one. Alright. What else? Ooh! Xenomorph tail. Definitely. Moody minimal. Why is everything moody? Brother, I'm not going for moody. There's a film canister. Graffiti. Got some hot graffiti. I don't like the angle, but I got 666 for it. The photo of the beast. There's a film roll. There's a pipe full of sewage. Let's get a photo of someone's shit. There we go. Stinky pic. Worth $2.01. Oh, I haven't got a photo of two boom boxes yet. These are too far apart. What about just painting a machine of some kind? No? Oh, that's nice. That's worth some color, right? $3.90. Okay. Not worth that much. $6.90. What's this? Mahu? I don't know what that says, but I don't give a shit. I'm taking a photo. $2.80. Positive yellow. Fuck. That was weird. That staircase jettisoned me up head first into a plank. This game has got some weird physics. Get that. Half pipe, not quite. Wait. Can I get all the birds from here? No, need to back it up a little more. Alright, get climbing. I said get climbing. Almost hit 7 minutes. Oh, fuck! Anything down here? My mix. The word mix. Okay, that was on a cassette tape. Clever. They tried to pull a fast one on me. Very colourful chair. It's barely worth jack shit. Look it out. I need to climb. Controls are jank as hell. Okay. Let's see if we can. This must be the photo spot. We have to match this picture. First cut shot, got it. Film reel. Okay, we're at 8 minutes. That should be enough birds, right? 7 birds! Only had to risk my life on top of this fucking banister. What am I missing? Tomb boom boxes, 9 film canisters. 130. Money. Little bit of money. There it is. All film found. What happens if I fall off? Can I kill myself? Can I get a photo while falling? Here's a photo of my own death. Hopefully that's worth a lot. Oh, it just respawns you. Oh, 2 boom boxes. Perfect. The layering. Moody detailed my ass. Earn 130, deliver parcel on time. How much money do I have? Fuck. Just take random photos. $129. How about this cool girl getting shot in the face with a shotgun? Graffiti. $130. Did it. Deliver parcel on time. Come on. Well, I've still got a minute. Any other secrets? Oh, there's Union Jack on the skateboard as well. In case I missed the one on her jacket. Butterfly? Anyone want a Dutch? Here we go. Let's give you a Dutch angle. That's how you know I'm a professional. Beautiful. It's worth $5.41. Incredible. Get this moody seagull right here. Oh, that's nice. That's really nice. I've looked away. I got 15 seconds. Let's go. Destroyed it. Made a delivery in under 10 minutes. I wonder how many levels this game has.
Congratulations.
Got the flash mod box mod. The fuck is a flash mod box?
Congratulations.
Yes. Select level. New equipment unlocked. Telephoto lens. Let you zoom in. So I got a really long lens. I need a wider lens, not a longer one. Jesus. Flashbox. Eliminate dark areas by using a flashbox. Press F to attach, detach from your camera. cool. Can't wait. Stuck on the menu screen. I got two. All right. Otomutai. All right, we're here. What's up? Oh, is this like a UN civilian checkpoint? All civilians must check in on arrival. How about all civilians will do what the fuck they want? I can take a photo. $7! Cool. Ooh. Cigarettes and bullets. Moody. Moody. Everything I take a photo of is moody, according to this game. Even when I'm not trying. Is it MRI and a knife? Cool. Lots of MRIs. $10.28. Hot. What's up? Can I get like a close-up? Oh, you close your eyes! You know what? I'm not taking a reshot. You had your chance. Look around a little bit. What are these? I keep seeing these everywhere. Are they like discarded masks? Don't take photos of blue bottles. Oh, is that what that is? The game was serious about not taking photos of blue bottles. That's hilarious. I bet the indie developer that made this has a phobia of blue bottles, just built it into his game. It's pretty funny. It'd be kind of hard to find the film reels on this one, I think. Little garden. $9. Whoa. Penguin! Is he my friend? I think this penguin follows me to every single photography location. What is this? This job sucks. Why don't I listen to my dealer? I just wanted meaning in my life, yet here I am. People who joined the military, probably. These UN stooges. Water. Set up like bowling pins for some reason. What's this? Oh, it's cigarette packets with that disgusting warning label. Sharky's tank. Ah, I like this. I'll take a photo of Sharky's tank. 260. Oh, fuck. Sharky is a grenade launcher. There are blue bottles everywhere. Squids killed Monday to Friday. Is it some kind of alien race invading that are shaped like squids? Is that why blue bottles are evil? Dope. Sharky. Oh, I should probably look at my objectives. 3 lit cigarettes, 10 solar panels with a telephoto lens. Sarcastic property of the UN. 3 targets. Skull and knife. Duct tape. Duct tape. Duct tape. Duct tape? Bro, you got duct tape? Can I get up there? Yes, I can. Oh. Oh, it's just a vantage point. Okay, the area is not that big. Also, what? There's a way to get around the back, it looks like. Oh. Is that all that was for? That shit. Solar panels 10. With a telephoto lens. How do I change lens? take the flash box off. I can't remember how to change lens. Oh, it's the mouse wheel. How am I supposed to take... Wow. I don't know how I'm supposed to take a photo of how many? 10 solar panels with the telephoto lens. That's going to be insane. Oh. Blue bottles everywhere. Film. What's up, everybody? Could you light those three for me? Because I need to get... Hi. I need to get a photo of... What is this? Western Speech United Nations. Cool. This looks important. Like, I should not be taking a photo of it important. Cool posters, dude. Bonus objective, $80 earned. 80 bucks only? The last level was 130. That's nothing. Got the duct tape. Okay, you're typing. It's boring. Oh, a little UN tent area. Cool. MRIs. My dealer, my healer. A lot of drug references. War changes lives. That's kind of sarcastic, right? Not sarcastic enough. What about you three? You want to be in a photo? Three lit cigarettes. Cool. What do you got there? Are you drinking an MRI? What are these? Take a close photo of a pizza roll meal. Oh, they're pizza rolls. Thought it was an MRI. Wear your brain bucket. Must mean helmet. More MRIs. Three targets. Are these targets? Okay, there's definitely some kind of alien invasion, because that's what they look like. That's kind of cool. Is that a bunny girl? Cool. What are you doing? You look sad for me. Look sad. Yes. Beautiful. A skull and a knife from close up. The solar panels that... I don't know how I'm going to do the solar panel thing. Of dirt. Gotta be something worth taking a photo of inside this little target practice course. No? Knife and a skull. Interesting. Can't get up. What's that say? Brain bucket. This is where they train civilians to be soldiers to go up against the aliens, I guess. What does that say? Blue bottle? Being property of the UN means promising work but breaking down most of the time instead. Depressing. I feel like there has to be somewhere I haven't explored around here. Go up high. There's 3 of 6. There's la. What the hell was that? Wish the game would stop doing that to me. Catapulting me into the stratosphere. Well, there's Sharky. Oh, there's something up here. Skull and knife. If I can get it in frame. Good enough. Oh, this film. Oh. Something's around the back. They wouldn't let me do this. Fuck, I fell. I have to come here anyway. Solar panel. What's the photo? Penguin. And like this. Nailed it in one. Hit ping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How is this possible? Oh, there's also a knife and a skull. We could have taken a photo of that from a distance. Sarcastic property of the UN. How do you make it sarcastic? Death from above? Maybe it's a tattoo. I feel like a tattoo that says property of the UN would be pretty sarcastic. Some kind of missile in here. Handle with care. Another knife and another vape zone. So you know it's futuristic. Property of the United Nations. I only ever see it written on official boxes, which isn't sarcastic. Whoa. Do you have a property to the UN tat? Because Union Jack. A lot of Union Jacks in this game as well. Like, why? What's their connection to the Brits? Nope. Hi. Nice jacket, by the way. I'm taking a photo of that. Very cool. Oh, it's my three friends. I guess these three and the penguin follow me everywhere I go. Garden. No, nothing. Huge millimeter shells. Wait. Property of the United Nations. Maybe on Sharky? Okay. Maybe with the cigarettes in frame? Nope. Get to the rooftop. There's got to be something up here. Over. It brought a lot of blue bottles. Why can't I get up? Fuck. Are you serious? Can I crouch jump? Why would they let me get up here if I can't actually get up here? It's impossible. Oh, there's a double jump. Oh, the game has a double jump. Oh my god. Why didn't they not teach me that? This might be where any place I can get a shot of 10 of these. Still though. Doesn't work. Wait, is there a view off the edge? Can I see solar panels somewhere else? This. Nope, still not. Fuck, man. Can I get up there? Property of... Wait. Penguin, out of the way. No, that wasn't the sarcastic one. Oh. Whoops. Is this even possible? How? I can fit 5 in like that. That's like 7. It's 5, 6, 7. Where I started. How many are on that rooftop? Not enough. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If I can get everything on that rooftop plus something else in the foreground. There we go. Nice. Yeah, buddy. Still looking for a sarcastic property of... There's a gun. It's so vague, like what makes something sarcastic? Like the only thing I can think of is it's a, the property of the United Nations has to be written on something that makes it subversive. Three targets. Oh, do you mean the little alien? Targets, those things. There's 2. Oh wow, that's kind of a cheat. You can't even see them through those wooden boards, but they counted it. Photo of your friends. I gotta get all 3 of these dudes. In 1 pick. Oh, and the penguin. Which is above me. I'm gonna have to do it from her point of view. Crouch. If I tilt it. Come on, you were all in the... They were all in the fucking shot, come on. Group shot, there it is. Got a nice vertical portrait. sarcastic property of the UN and the film canisters. Sarcastic. Oh, film canister was right there. The sarcastic thing has got me so thrown. Don't take photos of blue bottles. Yeah, I know. Oh wow, that actually looks like an Evangelion. Most games that have you fighting those things as part of the storyline, but no, not here. Here we take photos. What we do? Maybe it's in here somewhere, because nothing has really come of this. Oh. This is where you'd get three targets from. Sarcastic. Property of the UN. Stick it up your ass. Stick it up your ass.
Ass, ass, ass. Ass.
What if I get two? Sarcastic property of it. Oh, wait. Oh, it was on. It's this guy's helmet. Holy shit. It's this guy's helmet. I was taking a photo of these property union boxes in, and he just happened to be in the foreground. That was lucky. That would have kept me busy for a long time. Okay, so now we know what to do. Let's restart. Abandon. See if we could blast it.
Uburagi. Select your level. Select your level.
Alright, let's book it. Lit cigarettes, skull and knife, duct tape. Sharky, solar panels, 10. Okay. Do you have any duct tape? Nope, I'm out. This is the solar panel spot. I think. Wait. Somewhere around here. Hang on. I swear to God, this is where I did it. Yep, there we go. back to the lens. Go. Gotta move, boy. Gotta move real fast. Get the film real. Take a photo real fast. Get Sharky. Get Sharky, my boy. This guy's helmet. Sorry, doofus. Embarrassing for you. The skull and knife. Terrible photo, but I mean, it still counts. Gotta go around. Oh shit. Oh! Good. Now that I know there's a double jump, it's not that bad. Yeah boy, yeah boy, yeah boy, yeah boy. This? Yep, that's the postcard shot. Nailed it. Crouch. And then we vertical for you four. Group shot. Duct tape. Got it. Now we're booking. Three lit cigarettes. Don't think I got them. No, I got them. Oh. Nothing in there. Oh, I can get these three. Cool. One of these. Fuck, all shots complete already. Record time. Ah! Fell to my death. Most feeble scream. What am I missing? Six full canisters and deliver on time. Where am I missing a film canister? I've gone around there. Go. Go. Oh shit. I can't think of where this last one will be. Oh, it's only 3 minutes. I've got plenty of time to find it. I got all those other objectives in record time. Ah, there it is. Haha. Wait, where am I supposed to finish? Parcel delivered on time. What? Where? I have no idea where the parcel delivery is. Maybe it's up top. Or is it back where I started? Yes! Now I should get a prize for that. Something special.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, got the dirty lens. Why would I want a dirty lens? Stylistic reasons. Okay. Saturation adjustment for the develop menu. Saturation makes images more vibrant and more moody, but this won't affect your score. Oh, so that's just a for fun one. Oh, no, that was a saturation lens. Dirty lens. Doesn't seem to be much use other than paperweight. The lens adds a lens flare to your shots. Oh, so it's just a shitty lens that lets in too much lens flare for artistic reasons. Can I see it? Telephoto. Dirty. Dirty. Oh, I see the lens flare. Yes! I actually like it. Alright, what are we doing here? Take a telephoto shot of a cat and a bird. 15 candles, close-up of the word cops, a Manai memorial, 4 bikes, a butterfly, feather icons. Okay. Oh, there's a lot here. New Sydney. It's like the old one, but not underwater. G'day, don't mind the smoke. Oh, that's the saturation thing it added. Cool. I like the dirty lens. Get a photo of these lot. Very samurai. Moody action standard landscape. Can I get this blue? Cool. Cape soft. Wait, was that? Manai Memorial. Where? What? Oh, it must be that. I think it counted that, even though it's not what I was looking at. Feathers? What was it? 4 feather icons. Well, there's 2. Maybe I can line that up and put something else. There's 1. There's 3. Four. Okay, there was one just there in the distance. It's all about perspective. 4 bikes. A butterfly. What's this? Some kind of memorial, I guess. Take a photo of that. Moody action standard landscape. Cat. There's something very Neo-Tokyo about future New Zealand. Bye. There's my boy. And my other boy. Yeah, I think I can get my friends from here. Kiwis! Kiwis. Wait, kiwi counts as a bird. Kiwi and the cat. Did that not count? There's a bird. Wait. Telephoto. Nailed it. Right, you guys. It's the group shot. 3 birds. Ooh, wait. There's a falcon. There's some seagulls. What the hell? This game has got speedrun strats. Whoa. Speedrun strat. I phase through the wall. Where the hell am I now? It's a whole different level. Okay. What am I still looking for? Well, the word cops, 4 bikes, and a butterfly. I haven't found any of the film reels yet. there's one. One of eight. Jesus. Oh, there's two in here. I don't even know how I got in here, so I don't know how I'm gonna find my way back when I retry the level. Nice group shot. Don't mind me, everybody. Just making a nuisance of myself. Bikes. Sweet. And a butterfly. Okay, this angle right here is worth butterfly and the bike objective. Good to know. The word cops. Can I just write it myself on the surface of the wall or something? Cops. Ugh. Cops. Knights in Koro. That guy looks like a cop, but I'm looking for the word cop. Guy looks like he's taking a shit on that stool. You're cool. I'm gonna take a photo of you. Kitten. Oop. If I can get that falcon, seagulls, and maybe one other bird. Like the penguin? Does the penguin count? Take a photo with three different birds in it. Nice! I love it. Wait. I like this song too. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, how do I get up there? Ooh. Cops are dirty. Oh, it has to be close up. Give me the long lens. Long enough. Get it in there. How is that not counting? Close for the word cots. Trying to. How close do you want it? Do they? Oh, they probably actually want my body close to it. I don't think the lens counts. No, closer. Okay, there we go. I had to actually be close to it myself. Postcard shot. What's it look like? Pipe. Wait, what? How? Wait, what? Oh, there. Closer. I see what I'm doing wrong. Hang on. Do you want me to use the long lens? Is that the problem? That's it. It was long lens. This one is really interesting. Can I get in there? No? Alright. Oh my god, the controls. Jank as hell. Well, I missed out on the bounty. That's okay. It looks like I can go up more. How and where? This way? Oh no! Oh! Damn it. How do we climb up there? Film. Fuck. Oh, let me out. I get stuck on everything in this place. Oh. Memorial has some film on it. Stand on there. Oh, that worked. Cool. Nice. Falcon. Something very neon Blade Runner about this place. Oh. What? Wait? Oh. Fuck you. Reset me like that. I can't see an easy way to climb up. Cat? That is a weird looking cat. Future is Japanese. Want to learn Korean? I guess that's why I got the Asian vibe from this game. Just kind of comes with it. On 8 film canisters, we have 4. We got half. Let's see if I can't maybe. Oh, great. Is that a ledge? No. It was not. Whoa. Sorry, seagull. Surely I can make that. Oh, come on! That looks like I can get to it. But how? Can I jump on this guy's head? He's sitting weird anyway. Don't think that was gonna serve any point. Maybe I can get on that cable. This man in his chair. Oh, yes. Okay, weird. Am I on the wrong side of this? Yes, okay. Bus? Film? It looks like film, but I guess it's not. That's a nice little shrine. Take a photo of the hidden pyramid in Katikati. Did they call this place Katikati because of all the cats? Couch in here. Couch. That would have been a good place to get a cat and a bird together. So is that it? 8 film canisters is all I'm missing. Let's have a quick look. The monument, I got the 2 hiding in the alley. There's one next to a cat. Ooh, I can definitely see one that I don't have. Right here. I walked past it so many times that I couldn't see it. And the cat's got one. I took a photo of that cat so many times as well and didn't even see that film. Oh, Jesus, there's so many. Fuck. Red jumpsuit guy? He has one too? Wow, those things are hard to see. Okay, that's how you do it. Let's try this again from the start and smash it. World City.
Kati Kati, full stop.
Just two Kati. I saw more than one, more than two Kati. I saw at least four or five Kati. Cat and bird. Fine, I'll long lens it. Bam. Like a legend. Okay, you've got one. One over here. Monument. Okay. You've got one. Cat's got one. The shrine has got one. Here are my friends. Smashing through it. I can phase through this wall here if I do this correct. Oh my god, speedrun tech. Perfect. It's one. Another one. One in front of the monument. Alright, film reels are done. I'm gonna do this in record time. Record time. Four bicycles. Did I get the butterfly as well? Yep. The word cops. Four feathers, recreate postcard. Easy. That looks cool. Just because I can. Four feathers I think I did from here, right? Yep. Right there. Cops is up here. Cops are dirty. I have to take a lot more random photos to for time. Need the photo lens. Yep, nice big zoom. Boom. Falcon telephoto from downtown. Not that great. Tape. Alright. You're getting kind of shit now. All I have to do is hunt to earn $150. How about you by the fire? That's awesome. Let's get a Dutch tilt to that. Colorful action standard landscape. Bicycle. It's only $50. What about you two, framed with that colorful shit? Lame. Katu. That's a good shot, actually. That's only worth $2.80. Lame. What is this game's problem? With the lame amounts of money it keeps giving me. Switch back to standard, no more dirty. Hacking solutions. New Sydney posters. Give my little Dutch. I've only got 4 photos left. I don't run out of good photos. Two photos left. Shit. I'm not gonna make 150. I fucked this up somehow. Damn it! This is bullshit. Okay, so I might have ran around and got the got all the film reels too early. Cat. Just shy of $4. Kind of terrible. I'm not going to pick up any of the film reels until I know I've got everything. Like my buds here. $5.50. Cool. Bounty complete. 15 candles. What? Oh, I think I've been getting the 15 candles one without even trying. There just happens to be lots of candles in shot. I've never actually looked at that objective. That was cool. That was worth a fiver. That looks dope. Is that the purge? That's enough of that shit. I need the feathers. My favorite song. How did I get on this before? How? How did I get... Oh, okay, there we go. 4 feathers. What is that? That's that Maori flag. Blue thing is cool looking. Oh yeah, the monument. Almost forgot. Let's get for the long lens. Do this thing. Nailed it. Regular lens. Cops are dirty. Got it. Oh, wait, easy one. get this shrine real quick. Nice. 324. Teenagers. Not worth much, just like in real life. Four bikes. How's that worth only 278? I got a butterfly in that too. Now 150 and get canisters. It keeps snapping. Well, that's... Put a Dutch on that shit. Yeah. Can I get you two? Focus. 227? Meh. Can I get a different pose from you? No? How about you? I think I need to do it with my friends. Only my friends listen to me. Okay, we're out of shots. Pick up film. Take photo of fool. Take photo of cool movie with lens flare. I love the dirty lens. I think a dirty lens is my favorite. Cash for firearms. Japanese, Korean. I want to get this whole thing in. Nice. 420. Can I just keep taking photos of the same shit for $5? Nah. Diminishing returns. Penguin. To a friend. Kiwis. Very cool. No, according to the money, not cool at all. How about these three? $440, not bad. What if I telephoto lens this child? Oh shit, it gets really hard to aim when you're this close. No, not worth it. Did I get the cats one? Yep. I got that one. Did I get the one down here? Nope. I need yours as well. I don't know who you are, but let's take a photo of you. With the no-go zone. Yeah, classy. Eye contact as well, perfect. Crap. Oh, film. I came down that alley to take a photo of a tire, but I found film anyway. That's cool. I like that. Two feathers. $150 earned. Cool. Alright, let's finish it. There should be two in here. That's it. With 4 minutes to spare. I wish there was a run button. Like, it sucks you can't move any faster than this.
Yeah.
Photo bounty cat and bird. It's kind of funny how you can nail that from the exact starting position with a long angle lens. Jesus Christ. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Hey. Got the wide angle lens. Oh, finally. Baby.
Congratulations.
Oh. Yeah. Autofocus mode? That is gonna be a boon.
Congratulations.
Wide angle lens, let you see more. I can't wait. Firmware upgrade to your rig that allows for autofocus? I can't wait. Not as interesting as a shot with Sol. No, we need to be in focus. Come on now. Alright, I'm gonna go pee for a sec, I'll be back. Thank you. A weed.
Successful wee. Now for Umurangi.
Umurangi. It's Umurangi is Maori for pixelated penguin that looks angrily at you. Oh, it shows you the things you unlock on every level for completion and for 100%. Nice. It's all good? The strand. Oh, neat. Oh, neat. This place is popping off. What's up, everybody? Big photo. Took a photo of the word gamer 7 times. Did I actually do that? I'm guessing the word gamer is just written on all these signs and I just happened to take a wide angle shot of them. Courier service. Take a photo of that. 2 vans. Oh, there's one van behind. I'm accidentally getting objectives here without even trying. It counts stuff that's behind other stuff, which is weird. You alright? You don't look okay. I'll take a photo just as evidence. Oh, he's in VR. Thirsty. As. What up, dude? He looks sad. It's a nice side shot. Hey, lady. You look cool. Got her. Let's see. I got the 2 vans. I got an achievement. For 7 gamer words. The word gamer 7 times. Oh, wait. I have to do that with the long angled lens anyway. Take photos and hope for the best. Got it. What else? 2 cats, the word Tapuna, 4 spray cans, XS, XCF, Bloodhound. What's this? Whole meal substitute, CN26. Spaghetti rations. Delish. There's a Bloodhound. Can I... Got him. I have seen XCF. That was just up ahead. This place is actually quite large, but there's no... It's just one big area. Oh, there's my penguin friend. Hi. Smile. Oi. There you go. Gotcha. Just change that. There's XCF. Don't know why that didn't count before. Took a photo of that lady. It's a family. Waiting next to an enlist sign. Oh, hot. Really hot. Oh, this wide angle is great. This is now my new favorite lens. 525. There's some film. Cool car, bro. Film. Oh, fuck yeah, sick car. Sick car, bro. Almost $10. Worth it. Gamer Palace. Cyber Driver. Awesome. That wasn't worth much. If the penguin's there, my friends must be here. Well, there's one of them. There's the other 2. Group shot, that's them. You alright? Bro, you're shitting blood. Mind if I take a photo of it? Oh, he's got a UN plug suit. He must be one of the Gundam pilots against the aliens. Well, I have a photo of him now. NES and film for me. Are those giant bullet shells? Oh, those must be shells for the Ava robots. That is so cool. Let's see if I can get one of him. Her. Whoever's up there. Wyatt. Are we able to go downstairs? Oh yeah, there's more to the level. Cool. Oh, sick. Wait, let me get a good shot of you lot. It's spinning. Oh, film. How much do you want me to take? $190 worth? Four spray cans. Okay, cool. Tapuna, two cats. Is that what the Avas look like? Cool. Film. Is that a macaron? I'll take a photo of your macaron. It might be a yo-yo, I'm not sure. Film. There's Tapura. Probably some word in Maori. Sorry, Tapuna. That bird is sick. Take a photo of that. That is it. What? Is that an optical illusion? Okay, whatever. You alright? Recreate postcard. Two cats. Return of the Great Ones. Tokyo Ghost Police. Definitely. Baby, I Miss You. Second Wave. I want to see all these films. Okay. A lot of people tripping out on drugs or VR or something in these streets. Oh, and this is where it comes out. Cool. Oh, Jesus. Kitten. Kitten caboodle. Can I have your film, kitten? Can I take a photo of you? Give me a sec. Good shot. Good shot. Oh, is that another cat? Oh, perfect. Hold up. Both of them. There's two cats. All right, main objective's done. 8 film canisters, postcard, and the 190. I need to find the postcard spot, wherever that happens to be. Maybe it's above? I think it is up here somewhere. Oh, there. Tepuna. What that means? Whoa! The Blood Sun? Didn't even get a good... Vibrant? Minimalist? What? I swear the name... The photo... styles or names that they keep showing off are, made up shit. It doesn't make any sense. Alright. What's the skinny? The sign with the... Like that? Not quite. R to the G. Close enough. Ba-dip-ba-dip. I need a photo of you two. Wrong lens. Give me the wide. Wide angle. Yep, that's the one. Moody action, wide landscape. It's almost time. That guy smoking? Perfect of achievement. Achievement chance. Take a photo of two cigarettes using telephoto lens. Got it. And we got the money. We just need the film canisters. We might get it in one without having to replay. Is one on the car, one by a family, one by the cat. Plug suit guy. Fuse box. I don't remember getting one on a fuse box. Ah, yep. Nice. Oh, we're done. This one was fun. Just small enough to not get too confused. Tick, 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 boom, son. Tick, 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 tick. Tick, 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 trick. Trick, trick, tricky.
Congratulations.
Got the sports lens. The fuck is a sports lens? New equipment, contrast, cool. Make the images have a ghostly vibe. I don't know if that's how I would describe contrast. Down for ghostly, up for aggressive? Okay, well, whatever. High action sports lens. This one was supposed to use, was used by a combat photographer, hence the camo pattern gives you both close and far range without having to swap. That sounds useful. Almost too useful. Holy shit. Whoa. Whoa, what have I got myself into? Oh, holy shit. That escalated quickly. I think the aliens attacked. Hang on. Can I see it? Bro. Two carbines. Well, I didn't know that was a thing. I'm just trying to get a photo of that. I need to see that thing better. Can I get up here? Oh, this is the same level from earlier. That's where Sharky's blown up. Sharky dead. So much for that grenade launcher. So it didn't really help, did it? Flame with buy war bonds. What? Not working. Hang on. Maybe if I zoom in with the wide. How is that not working? Sports lens? Am I even standing in the right spot? That's not correct. Wait. Standard? That's it. Alright. What are we getting? Two carbines I got. The word boomer in close up. It's hilarious. Generator. near. 10 green chem lights, 4 first aid kits, 3 targets, 2 body bags. 2 body bags. How are you guys going? That's one of my friends. Just working to help. You guys aren't really helping. Can I get the wide on here? We are not helpful in an alien invasion at all. None of us. I'm just documenting, okay? Fucking film reel. Bring up the exposure so we can see it. Got it. Colorful action, wide angle. Brought up the exposure of a photo of the thing in the shadows. Unseen horror. It is kind of horrifying. And big. I don't think humans are going to win this one. Ten green chem lights. It's very easy to get a lot of these objectives in like the starting area. Oh, I got 2 body bags as well. Oh, there. And the idiot. I got 3 objectives in one go. Okay, I don't know what that was, but 4 first aid, 3 targets, a generator. Not allowed to go too far away. Yeah, there's some madness going on. Oh, if I touch that alien stuff, that's probably what gets me. Did it again. You guys got first aid kits up here? No? Can't go down there. Get a random photo of it. What's this? Drugs. Or a candle. Whoa. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, hang on. Boom. Boomer. Okay, close enough. How does boom translate to... Oh, because this boom has an ER at the beginning of a racer next to it. So that's... Boomer. Asser. Clever. I was just kind of taking photo of all the booms just in general. There's the generator. 3 targets, first aid kits. I'm pretty sure the targets are down. Down there. Oh, filmed. Not the right way. How do we get down there without dying? Nope. Okay. Keep respawning me back here. I still haven't found the first aid kits yet. Oh, film reel. Not in here. Not here. I can't tell if I can get down there or not. Oh. I see the 3 targets. Hang on. Got it. Just the first aid kits left. And the rest of the film containers in about 5 to 6 minutes. Are these first aid kits? Oh, they are. I thought those were MRIs. Let's actually check where the canisters are real quick. I think. think I might have not got... There's actually two up here. Yeah, there's the other one. Oh, I stepped on the thing again. I hate doing that. Come on. Double jump it. One next to the generator. Got the one that was down there. There's one. Aha. We're out. Perfect. Don't touch the giant blue bottle. I think that's why, yeah, that's why the game has a big joke about blue bottles. It's too reminiscent of the alien species that are trying to kill us. Like that thing. Moody action shot, just because I can. Let's go. Let's go. Tick, 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 tick. Blue bottle in shot, minus 75 cents. Oh, twice. I didn't even realize I got them.
Congratulations.
Congratulations. Got the fisheye lens, you did. We're going to take some more photos, even though the world is being destroyed by giant jellyfish aliens. Some people drive Avas and Gundams into battle. What do? Hang around, take photos of your friends and that fucking penguin? What kind of game is this? Aurora fisheye lens. Dope. Convex shape. Can't wait to try it. Fire selector mod. This component comes straight off the German rifle. Having this now means you can choose to not rack the bolt after taking a shot. Huh? What? Oh, so it takes away the need to click the camera when after every photo, so you can take them like fully auto. Cool. Got the fire selector mod. Neat. Let me double check the achievements real quick. I got the one where I took a photo of two cigarettes. I didn't get one for taking five spray cans. I must have had to get that down in that alleyway with the four spray cans. Hmm. I'll go get that now. Too easy. What other achievements are there? Easy stuff. According to the achievement guide, the strand is where I need to get that. I'll get it quickly and then just quit the level. Yeah. Okay, so I gotta go downstairs. This one? Yeah.
One, two, three. Wait. Where's my standard? Dirty. Sports. That autofocus? What the fuck? Oh, that's my fisheye. Well, there. I'm not getting the 5 spray cans. Oh, if I do that in the corner, for sure. Oh, I have to do it with wide angle, that's why it's not working. Where's my autofocus? Not working. Autofocus can go to hell. There we go. Took a photo of 5 spray cans at wide angle. Now we can get out of here. Go on. What could possibly happen after fighting the alien creatures? That guy looks like he's seen, had a better day.
You got fucked up during that fight, dude. Is New Zealand the last bastion of humanity?
And I'm documenting it? Just has Maoris left. Hey, what's up? What do you got in there? That's a long suitcase. Suspicious. I'm gonna take a photo of it. And then take a photo of you as evidence. Good. Pentagram! Cool. Whose pentagram that be? Are we on a train? It's very narrow in here. 5 seagulls. Nearby a flashing red light. 5 American flags on a telephoto lens. 2 coffee, 1 down light, 3 sauce, 3 cereal. Holy shit. 20 sticky notes, the numbers 2 and 3. That's a lot. Oh, an achievement for mystery pentagram using telephoto lens. It must be that. Has to be so close. Does it matter if it's blurry? Does not matter if it's blurry. Well, good, because I want to put it in effort. What's up? Oh, we're actually moving. Oh, fuck! You can phase through the glass to your death. That's cool though. Sorry, Mr. Whoever you are. I'm gonna step on you real quick so I can get shots out the window. Look at that robot hand. Moody minimalist. Not really. Give me that film. Give me that film. Actually, you look really sus. Come here. My friends, where are the rest of you? I think I see them. Can I get on the fisheye? That's the only way to get that. 3 sauces and 3 cereals? 20 sticky notes? What? What? How's this not counting as the group shot? I can see the group back there. Fisheye trio. So who am I missing if I can only see the trio? You guys are fucked up. Colorful oh, blue bottle, where? I don't see a blue bottle. How did I... There's a lot of American flags in that kitchen. Telephoto. Hang on. Oh, shit! Why does the game let me ghost through walls so much? To my fucking death. That's why I got the post-it note one. Excuse me. Please don't face to the wall. Telephoto lens thing is gonna be the death of me. What if I... If I... Stop. Stop! It's not working. Try this side again. Please get through. Oh, he went through the wall again. I think I'm more prone to going through the environment if I'm in camera mode. What if I go all the way into the next cabin? Oh, that's into the train. I want the American... There we go, five American flags. Got it. I'm actually fused into the wall. What's this one? Okay, I can do that. Postcard shot. Yep. Two coffee and one downlight. Two coffee and one downlight. What does that mean? Body bags. Scary train. Don't fall through. Oh, there's my other friend. I'll hit him from this angle. Group shot, there it is. Two coffee and one downlight. Wide angle. There's three coffee and a downlight. Fisheye. Two coffee and a downlight from... Oh, it has to be from wide angle. Like this? Ah, okay, good. Flashing red light. Five seagulls. Can I even get in there? I'd like to get in the kitchen, please. I can. You got any film reel in here? Yeah, you do. You've got two. No seagulls in here. Oh, hello. I didn't realize the door was open. Oh! Flashing light. That's what that must mean. Can I... No, it has to be nearby. Get on the wide. Okay, got it. 5 seagulls. Blue bottle, gross. Can we get on the train? Hell yeah, there we go, seagulls. Any particular... No. Just have to get them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. The numbers 2 and 3 in telephoto, and then just the rest of the film canisters. The numbers 2 and 3. Anyone seen some film reel? You? There. Alright, the numbers. There's 2. There's 3. You want that in telephoto? That's gonna be a little tricky. Oh my god, how? Can I just get it blurry? Oh my god, blurry works. Alright. Now I just gotta get out of here. Ah. Easy level.
Easy level.
The last two levels are very short and small compared to the first couple. I feel like they get smaller and easier as the game goes on, but I am unlocking a lot of camera shit.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Ultra wide angle lens. How much wider can we get? The fisheye is already pretty fucking wide, isn't it? Okay. We got the pentagram, we got the wide angle cans.
Congratulations. Okay.
Let's see. Achievements. There's an achievement for taking photos of a showdown, apparently. Okay. Should be easy. Next. Oh, I got bloom. Make neon lights pop, but sometimes this will just wash out your image. Play with it. See if it works for you. I will. I love playing with it. Phrasing. The ultra wide angle lens gives you almost 180 degree field of view. Not possible with the human eye. Well, speak for your own eyes, buddy. Watch me go. The Metro. Seriously, after that rooftop alien fight and train ride escape, we're just going back to hanging out in town? Like nothing ever happened? Cool neon boots, bro. Oh, they're like ice skates. Give me a photo of that. Very sweet. What's up, you two? 3 phones and a bench. Really? Where? The fuck? Three ferns and a bench. Glasses and a trilby, a kiwi, a boombox and a spray can, enlist posters, six. The word squid, two face masks. Holy shit, that's right in front of me as we're speaking. In telephoto. Perfect. The word squid in telephoto. Where is the word squid? Hold up. I see a lot of UN signs. Six enlist posters. Nice. That was a pretty wide wall of posters. Not seeing the word squid. There's a lot of words. This place is graffitied and posted to hell. What are you doing? My friends! Anyone seen the penguin? Ah, oh, there he is. That's the crew. I love my boys. Ah. Oh. 1 of 10! Oh shit. This place is gonna be huge. That's a lot. Let's start looking. Penguinus. Go up here. Good vantage point for a couple of snaps. Cool shot, bro. Whoa, very nice. $10. $10.60. Colorful detailed landscape. A kiwi. Close. I see a kiwi. Little neon kiwi just there. Still not seeing the word squid anywhere. Anyone seen a squid? And not the one, not the aliens that are attacking us, like actual squid. I'll get the postcard while I'm here at least. Ooh, cool. This? Yes, that was a bit too easy. What's the catch? Anyone got film reel? You do? How much do I have to make? $150. I'll get it. Cool UN line. Oh, shit! What? Okay, wait. What did I just fall through? Oh, shit! Okay, you could just walk right through that wall. That wall is intangible. That is a spirit realm portal entrance. This is basically the train station in Harry Potter. And that's how you get to Hogwarts, right through this. Cool. I guess because there's benches there, they didn't expect you to walk past them. Because they're blocking the way, but that's a fuck up. Oh, they've got the film reel. Probably shouldn't be fucking around with soldiers. Hi. I'm gonna go upstairs. Bola! Is her first name Emily? In which case, her name would be Ebol. I'll see myself out. Pretty good. Film. That's pretty cool. The music's getting kind of ugly. Thank God that stopped. What's up? Oh, hello. That's 5 of 10. I like this. It's a good frame. Nice. Succulent. Chinese meal. Nope. Seafood show. geared up. How do I get down there? I'll just take a shortcut. What's up, guys? Kill fascists. Getting a photo of that. That's evidence. In case you murder someone. Oh, well, if they murder someone, it'll be just be a fascist, in which case, who gives a fuck? Their dance funny. I don't like the future. Is that in the soundtrack? Squid! Okay, we need...
Makes some dank beats too, and I wish to shut up.
Do not Squid.
This is Tariq time.
The music in this game is so interesting.
So here, my mixtape, aka beach tape. Enjoy.
I feel like this is worth playing. Just look to the soundtrack. I think it's like New Zealand breakbeat, lo-fi and dubstep, all of the above. Glasses, Trilby, Kiwi, Boombox, and Spray Can. Where's it? Ah. Glasses, Trilby. That's glasses and a Trilby. Got it. Close to a Kiwi, close to a Boombox and Spray Can.
Tariq, in the house once more. I bet you are digging this.
I am.
Sure am. Bitch tape.
It's like listening to a really cool radio station. Can I get down there? Oh, cool, I can. What up? You robbing the place? Don't mind me, I'm just taking photos. What are you all doing? Am I even supposed to be on the side of the map? Because I don't see any objectives. It's all just briefcases in boxes. That's weird. Endless void. How do I get out of here? Oh my god, fuck. I'm gonna run out of time at this rate. That was such a good start. Wait, I can get in here. Why would I want to?
Sometimes it is hard to be a dolphin, especially one with an Australian accent. No one likes Australians' accents.
Oi.
People are very racist.
Yes.
Bitch tape.
Did she say it's very hard to be an Australian dolphin? Fuck. There's one. 8. Ah, shit. Let's see where this goes. Oh, it just takes us back. Although it looks like you can get behind that. If I know how. Alright, boombox spray can. Where are we at? Ah. 9 out of 10.
Wow. That was such a lovely experience.
It was.
Now it's back to Adolf. Not Hitler.
Boombox spray can.
No, a very unfortunate name indeed.
150.
Beach.
Boombox spray can. What have I got left? Oh, the close-up of the Kiwi. That's just upstairs. Let me just check. Let's look at a quick list of film... the bin next to the guy's guitar case. The canister. On the way up... the metallic stairs. Okay, I have like less than a minute to figure this out. There's one up some stairs like this.
Shh,
Okay, no, we got all y'all. No, where's the kiwi? I swear I saw the kiwi from down there. Oh, there. Got it. There. Got it. How long have I got? Oh, Jesus Christ. Is there a way I can look up where the exit is? Is there a screenshot? Oh, I think it's at the spawn point. Oh, there, I see it. It's right behind me. Oh, fucking first go, brother. That was a pretty large level for this game. It's fairly not that complicated. It's mostly just one giant room full of stuff and stairs and people and breakdancers. Just junk.
Congratulations.
Got the macro lens. Macro means big.
Congratulations.
It's a big lens, bitch. Equipment, hue shift. Always be used with extreme caution, none at all. Adjusting slightly in either direction can make the hue shift add life to an image. Cranking it up to the max can give images an otherworldly look, but beauty's in the eye of the beholder. I don't really need to shift the hue, that's fine. Too much dicking around. Short lens used by an agent with the from the Eastern Bloc. Not much range, but has the highest bokeh effect. Nice. I like bokeh. It looks cool in photos. Very artistic. Cha-ching. Holy shit. Are those the Avas? That is cool. 12, 15 candles, 4 boomboxes, 2 skateboards, 4 work lights, 5 blocks, 4 disposable cameras, 2 disposable cameras, 4 robots, 3 lanterns. Wow, there's a lot here. This must be the last level. Did I just hear an alien? Holy shit. Dope. So that's what they look like, not at night time. Let's just take a picture of 4 robots. I see 2, 3. This looks like the rooftop from the very first level, except now we're witnessing a battle. That was a misfire. I need my wide. There we go. Let me up. I see a disposable camera. I was hoping I could fluke it. Didn't work. What is that? Work lights, 5 blocks. Are they ever going to get closer to each other or nah? I don't want to see that fight go down. Oh, this is the first level. Yeah, it's the same rooftop. Is there one with spray cans? Tires, pallets. There's a tire. Oh. Standard lens, 3 tires, 4 pallets. Oh, how am I gonna fit that in? Maybe if I go over here. No, they're not moving. Yo, lock me out. Well, there's the crew. 2 work lights and 5 blocks. Well, good, I guess. What if I just take photos from up here?
$10. Wait, maybe that alien counts as a robot, like those. So if I get all four of them in one photo, with a fisheye, like that. Took a photo of the showdown on Invasion. Dope. And I got the four robots. Nothing else? Okay. Telephoto lens, shot of a lantern. Let's stay up here and see if I could spot the things I need. Is that a lantern? Next to my penguin friend? Guess not. Let's go standard. Not working out. Oh, fuck. Whoops. I'm stuck. Let me back. Oh god. I feel like this was definitely inspired by Evangelion. The robots against the aliens. The kind of red sky and water. Like biblical end times motif. Not so much the photography part of it, but... Cinder blocks? Four candles and a boombox. 15 candles and a boombox. Don't take photos of blue bottles. I'm trying not to. Three tires, four pallets. I see two tires. Three, four. What if I go here? Four pallets. Damn. Hey. Oh, that's my girl. That's one of my... Motherfuck. Am I gonna get that group shot? I'm gonna have to fisheye it, actually. I got a blue bottle, but who cares? That was worth $30. That was huge. 15 candles and a boombox. Nice. Two disposable cameras. Two skateboards. Three lanterns. Standard camera, three tires, and a pallet, and four pallets. Oh, there we go. I just sort of took a photo in that general direction and it worked. Dope. The rest I have to get with the very super long lens. Disposable cameras, skateboards, lanterns. Okay, that was three lanterns in a row. I didn't even bother focusing up. Two skateboards, two disposable cameras. See one. What was that? I heard a beep. Huh? Wait, what if I... Disposable camera. Yikes. Okay. Oh, I'm out of film. Oh, shit. I haven't picked up one of the six collectible film things yet. It'd be cool if they're the exact same spots as level one.
How is it I can't find a single one? Not even one. Camera. Oh. Okay, there's the two disposable cameras. Easy. There's one. Got it. Skateboard. Two. That worked, just bunching up in the corner. I wasn't even in focus. It's too easy to pull that off, actually. Got it. Okay, we have 3 minutes left. That's all the objectives done. Six canisters, recreate postcard. Where was the postcard? Oh, there. Not yet. Three. From here. Where? Oh. No. Postcard shot. There it is. 2 minutes to get the rest of the film reel. The one up here with the penguin? With the penguin? Nope. Maybe higher. If I go up higher. This song just got really weird. Why are there blue bottles everywhere? Let's actually just look up. Next to a lantern on scaffolding, definitely missed that one. Person in tracksuit. How many have I got? Three of six. Under the pallet in the pond. Don't have that one. Up on a pole. Near the penguin. Near the start. Let's see it. Got it. The pallet in the water. There it is. I see it. Got it. Next to a lantern near a quarter pipe. That's the way back. Holy shit, I have 40 seconds. What the fuck? Hang on. Go around the corner to a quarter pipe and climb the plank. It's on a scaffolding. Shit. There it is. Got it. 20 seconds left. We've done it! We've done it! Yes! We didn't even get to see the three robots fight the alien. They just stood there and waited for me to take nice photos of my friends. What a chill apocalypse.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Where's my unlocks? Where's my unlocks?
Congratulations.
Chromatic aberration. Oh, the red and blue color scheme blip thing. It's pretty cool. For some artsy shit. Creative mode. Spend as much time as you want taking photos and levels. Chain characteristics. Don't worry if you ever run out of film in this mode. Just create and have fun. Nice. Speedrun mode. Deliver the parcel as quickly as possible after taking the photo bounties of each area. Oh, it's probably a mode that has a special speedrun timer thing for speedrunners. That's cute. Hover boots. Small jump pads fitted. Jump 3 times to activate the jump pack and then jump again to activate hover mode. Cool. Just a way to fly through the levels, take even cooler photos. Bowen Town. What the hell does this mean? Whoa. Where's my camera? Holy shit, okay. This game about to pull one of those, like, Doki Doki secret horror game rug pulls on me right at the very end. Huh? Okay. All the sea life has become celestial. And birds. Everyone's gone to the Shadow Realm? Oh, fuck. What are you? What has just happened? This game just escalated. Like, very quickly. Can I get a shot between you guys looking up at it? I think that would be neat. I snapped it. Took the last photo. Generational warfare. I don't know if that was generational warfare. That seems like intergalactic warfare to me. Soundtrack and effects by Thor's High Heels. Oh, Thor. Well, that was a trip. I feel like there's some kind of political messaging going on in this game. I'm not exactly sure what happened at the end there with the giant demon silhouetted by moonlight. I guess the human race lost the battle thanks to insert political thematic messaging here. They got a lot of their music from freesound.com. Hopefully it's royalty free so YouTube doesn't get mad at me. Dedicated to the Umaragi generation, the last generation who has to watch the world die. Holy shit. So it's less a... Okay, well, it's still a political message, but it's more of a... I think it's more of a climate... It's a message about the youth having to deal with the fact that the boomers have... We've inherited a dying earth from boomers who don't give a shit. Because of things like probably climate change and what have you. Did I get all the achievements? I did. That was easy. It was such a strange game. And very short. I think I did that under par. Which doesn't always happen. Actually, that never happens. Cool. I've frozen. What's happening? Thanks for playing. I wonder if the Umarangi generation, like, what the word Umarangi means. I think it said red sky something when I saw the definition. It's like the Maori youth concept for The Last of Us, essentially. This was New Zealand Maori culture as The Last of Us, but, you know, through... the lens of photography. Ha! What a pun. I'm going to check out now because it's 5 in the morning and those jokes are going to get worse. Whew. Okay, well, that was a nice one to just polish off real quick before we dive into Danganronpa V2 for the rest of the week, which is going to be a madness. In fact, the next one starts in the afternoon. It's 5 a.m., so that's like 12 hours from now. Jesus, I better get some sleep. All right. There's not much to that game, but it is kind of nice to play an indie game that has a very specific cultural lean to it. I don't think I've played something that had
like Maori cultural flavor to it in that way, especially in like a cyberpunk futurist kind of way. Those are things that have, they just, those are things they've just kind of crammed together that I'm, I didn't ever think I would witness. What a strange way to depict it, though. I want to see a kind of Maori take on science fiction and film. Like, do a kind of Blade Runner-y thing, but very Maori vibe to it. I think that'd be neat. Anyway, I'm going to take off. Good night to the Umaragi generation and everybody else, boomers included. I'll see you soon.